Every time I walk through Tech Lab, I get a really strange feeling.
We've got to figure out what's going on.
I've seen a can rolling with nobody touching it. I've seen Christmas tree tinsel floating with nothing attached. Is this a ghost? Or can we explain this with science? Something's in the building. It's getting closer.